in October, it becomes really very serious, very vicious. Bulls have got fighting one fall. So they can get very, very mean. So a typical big bull, that's a big another big bull, you know, they'll basically fight it out, so the weaker one gives up. The wrecking right now, we don't normally hear them bugle, hardly at all. And I mentioned that yesterday, and sure enough, one of them bugled out here, and that's accidentally the second time I've heard them along. So we just normally don't hear them. Buildings up there, we just don't normally see the wolves on this part of the ridge. Have something down out of Yellowstone, about 100 miles away, and then the rest come out of the Bridger Teton National Forest. So when they leave here, they're going to go back into those same natural areas all the time. So in this group right now, yeah, we have elk from all the different areas. Generally in April is when they normally leave, so they kind of have to follow the snow when the feeding them a supplement feed, okay. Kind of a maintenance ration.